I truly love to work for Philips Avent because I feel we have a real close family here that are dedicated to support the healthy development of children. And we do that by delivering the tiny little details that make the biggest difference. And we truly do.
So we intensively test our product with healthcare professionals and parents. Our team is committed to understanding consumer needs. And by listening and collaborating with parents and with healthcare professionals on different solutions, we create new innovation and new proposition on products.
What I enjoy most is to take those insights and to translate that into products, to really solve all the technical issues, and then in the end see that not only the product comes to life, but that we also get positive feedback of the moms and dads and the children that are using it.
When I listen to moms and parents and their needs that they have for a new product, I can not only rationally understand it, but I can also emotionally feel it because I'm a parent myself.
We have quite a lot of team interactions, and we do that, for example, in workshops where we brainstorm on new ideas.
One of the focus group I will always remember is the first one I joined for the breast pump. It became so emotional because those women, some of them could not express, some of them could not breastfeed. The thing that really came to our attention was when using a breast pump, you have to lean forward. So we tilted the angle of the breast pump backward so they can stay straight and just use the breast pump like that.
We started with some years ago with the development of the new natural bottle. What we are supporting is actually the natural transition from bottle feeding to self-feeding for toddlers. And so a toddler would like to drink very easily and you want to play with this cup. So there are a few requirements, that is that it should not leak, but also that the toddler can drink very easily. So that we enable by the valve that is inside the cup. Now, and we were able to do that by designing it with computer simulations, prototyping, and in the end, this is the valve that we have currently that makes drinking easy and that no fluid is coming out of the cup.
We are the main production site for bottles, soothers and breast pumps.
On average for this year, we are shipping more than 50 million products
to all mothers, all babies around the world. We have a lot of people working a long time here and they are really living to that spirit of Philips Avent. They are completely aware that this product leaving this site is touching the life of a baby. This site has a safety first culture. We do safety tests as pool tests, for example, on soothers, and out of that you guarantee the quality of the product.
As you can see, at every step of our journey, we listen to and learn from parents and healthcare professionals across the world. And we use these insights to create best solutions that support the healthy development of your child. Last week, my husband sent me this picture of my little son, Rijk, drinking my milk from our natural bottle. And I was so proud of him, you know, seeing him drinking independently. And that's why I'm so passionate about working at Philips Avent, because we focus on delivering these tiny details that make the biggest difference for you and your baby.
Innovation and you. Philips Avent.